Trial date is set for the last remaining wrongful death lawsuit in the Astroworld tragedy. Last week, we learned 9 of the 10 wrongful death cases were settled in court. Those included in that suit, Travis Scott, Live Nation, and Apple, the company which streamed the concert. That final court case is set to go to trial September 10th. It involves the youngest victim, 9-year-old Ezra Blunt.
A third person.